everybody. I'm gonna show you my Visa collection. So let's go. First of all, we have a Sumo. What should I say? Oh my god. Spike. Oh, Spike's up. Here's the label. And there's no print on it. It's sad. Next up, we got Master Z. What should I say? Master Steak. Spike. I don't know why the tape is blue. And we don't care about these. No, 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 no. Next up, we have a Spine Nemo. What should I say? Blue Nemo. Spike. It's the tape. We don't care. Yay. Next up, we have a Toy Story 2. What should I say? Toy Story 2. Spike. Oh, this stupid stuff. Here's a different label. Yeah, we don't care about it. Next up, we got a Slice Steak. What should I say? Blue Beans. Spike. Stupid tape open. Here's a different label. And there's no print date. It's sad. Next up, we got a Jetsons the movie. What should I say? Difference the movie. Spine Hunter, Spine Top Back. Here's a tape. No print date with the sticker. It's sad. And next up, we got Wallace and Gromit. The wrong trousers. Spine Hunter, Spine Top Back. That's some stupid crappy stuff. We don't care about the tape, and there's no print date. It's sad as well. And lastly, we have Spectre Gadget 2. Gadget Meets His Match. Spine. We don't care about that. Here's a tape and label. Yeah, we don't care about that. But that's all my business collection, though. Bye!